This is Pinoy life here in the Philippines. I use a flashlight 'cause there is no electricity in my barangay. Can't open the lights, can't see.
Mythology, huh?
Yes, but why do you have a British accent?
No more questions!
Watch where you step in, because I am a bit. I go so by a elf, dwarf, goblin, plaid. You probably have a devil from your nan. Before we put the curse of you, if you don't give us all! Money are black, white, red, and green. But unless you have a third eye, we are never seen. We are magical and powerful, mischievous and lovable. I say, up in the tree, that is where you find. They call me Capre, the big fruit of the Philippines. Smoke a cigar all day, getting crunk. You can find my job in the bar of my tree. Guess what? Wala lang, I'm a take pa lang. I'm a half macho dancer, half stallion. When the night falls, I'm a terrorizing force. There is no back, 'cause I'm hung like a horse. Ask your nanay about this mythical creature. Every Filipino, oh, in the Philippines, there are mythical creatures. Mythical creatures, rap not no. Watching, make sure you subscribe and like, or else Atik Balong will catch you.